Hello guys and welcome to our channel. Today we are playing the Despicable Me Mini Rush, the new version, and we have the Halloween update. It's a new map and new character. So we have that a witch minion in this update, and the new Halloween map, the Volcano Halloween Special. So here is our new costume for our minion, a new outfit, and then a special event. It's Halloween time, and we have to collect the jelly skulls. And there it is, our witch minion. It has some cool broom. And we already played and uploaded this game on our channel, on GameBot. And today we are going to show this new outfit for our lovely friend Minion. So this is the ongoing event. You can download and play this game at this time. 11 days left until the special missions are over. So you can join this event and unlock the new costume for Minion and play in the special Halloween map as you are seeing on the video now. This map is called the Volcano Halloween Time. And the action takes place in the volcano map, but this time it's Halloween and night time, and here are some items added to make some Halloween atmosphere, so it's so cool and nice map. So we collected the 17 jelly skulls. We are playing as a witch minion, new costume, new update. And the last time we had the last year, and in the past we had only one Halloween map. It was a residential area where the boss man fighting. So now we have the second map, and it's pretty cool because I'm pretty sure we all like to play the Halloween map because they are so scary, pumpkin, trolls, skillets, ghosts, bats, and many other very spooky items. So we have the fever mode activated, and our witch minion has a special ability, the fluffy unicorn. And we collected bananas. We collected 500 bananas already, and 218 jelly skulls left to unlock the next level. Oh, here is a big purple moon added to the game. Oh, there are always some new outfits in the game, but we haven't unlocked them yet. So this video can get enough likes and reels, we will unlock the other costumes and choose the other outfits of the Minion Rush. So we are using now Fluffy Unicorn, and we need the last skull, last skill skull. In the previous videos we are collecting the some ghosts. And as I remember, it was cookies. Because it's the part 3, the last milestone of that special event. So unfortunately this year the Halloween update was a little bit late. Always, I remember we always played the special missions in 6 parts, but now it's 3 parts and milestones left because of new ones. already expires at Halloween time. So 11 days left. Not to play in this mission, so please hurry up if you want to enjoy this map. I'm sure that unfortunately this map will be discontinued until the next Halloween time, until next year. So please, if you want to check out this map and new character, you should try your best and play as soon as possible to all of this character, because it's available in the market and the cards are still in the stock, so you can buy them. Unicorn again. The unicorn can hear the moon, you can see it. It's so big and so scary, so spooky one. In our cute lowly, a witch minion. Whoa, it was some kind of glitch. Those are bananas. So anyway, call me to certify this double action. The task is done. So we are moving to the next level. And oh, so many agility skulls we have collected. 110. Well, we already collected and we need 140 for the next levels, and we can get 1000 market tickets, so we can buy any card for the new outfits of the minions. So now we are using slider, and I think we are going to the end. I think it's enough for today. Thank you for watching. Check our other videos and see you later. Bye bye. Has some cool broom.